the loudest prophecy over your life is your name. Every day, at least more than 5 times, they will call you that name. Somebody looks at you and say, Daniel, that's the name they gave you, but the spirit realm are not hearing sound. That time they call you Daniel, they are seeing one upon whom the spirit of the ancient God domiciles.